What are the criteria for any party to become a national party? Now, this is extremely important for this year's competitive exam preparation for both India as well as Nepal. We'll be covering Nepal in a separate lecture. For India, if any party is to be considered a national party, either of these three conditions should be met. Now, what are those three conditions? One is either the party should be recognized as a state party in at least 4 states. The second is at least 6% of the valid votes should be obtained either in the assembly elections or the Lok Sabha general elections in 4 or more states, and at least 4 seats in Lok Sabha general elections from any state should be won. In that case, that party could be considered as a national party. The third criteria is at least 2% of the total Lok Sabha seats in Lok Sabha general elections should be won, and these seats have to be obtained not from only one state but at least 3 states. So all these 3 statements are extremely important. If any one of them is fulfilled, the party is eligible to become a national party in India. Now, this is a very important question. In one of the next lectures, we'll also cover what is the criteria for becoming a state party in India, as well as the criteria for becoming a national party in Nepal. All of these extremely important. Expect one sure shot question from this section and do practice more on Doorstep Tutor. Wish you very good luck.